St. John chapter 10 verse 38. Father is in me and I am in the Father. There were three sins, blasphemy, murder and adultery, for which death penalty in Judaism is stoning the person to death. The Jews wanted to kill Jesus for blasphemy because he was claiming himself God. Jesus takes the path of silence and continues his work, thus criticism, maligning and defaming of name affect me when I am doing God's work.